Did I just see you like the video before watching? Stop liking the video before watching! You're supposed to watch the video. Once you realize you enjoyed it, you then drop a like, not before you watch it. Stop!
I have the best mechanics in the game, like, ugh, no one can do that.
See these bad boys? That's what a real gamer's hand looks like. Okay, so there's two main reasons why I play with my keyboard like this, and I'll show you why. So, number one is mouse base. When you play in WASD, you have all this extra keyboard that you're not even using. You're just literally only using the left side of your keyboard. So when you're playing, it's easy to bang into your keyboard.
Yeah, but that's why you gotta play with your keyboard sideways.
Even if you play with your keyboard sideways, it doesn't really save you a lot of room. Unless you're playing with your keyboard sideways like this. This is gonna give you shit posture. It's gonna give you carpal tunnel at the age of 13. And there's literally no benefit to playing like that. Now check this out. Open your mind for a second. I'm about to lay some knowledge on you. What if you simply...
Open, you take that jump. Don't feel the fall.
Bam. I just blew your mind. Now I have all this extra space. This also opens up four extra buttons right here. Because playing on WASD, you're limited to only one button, your big ass space bar.
That's a huge bit.
Now I got four. And if you didn't know, your thumb is actually the most versatile finger on your hand. So it doesn't make sense to only use one button for your thumb. I'm gonna show you guys my keybinds in just one sec here, but before I do, I wanna show you guys a keyboard cam when I'm actually playing, and I want you guys to take notice of how little my hand moves and how relaxed it is compared to some of your favorite pros.
I just wasn't aware of, you know, the circumstances.
Excellent.
Come on, brother, nobody can beat my starts. Nobody beats my start, man.
Nope.
Ooh. I don't get it. It's so funny.
Oh my god, dude.
Fight.
Gotcha, bitch.
Oh, dude, you do that twice.
190, dude.
Let me adjust, bruh. You ain't taking height from me.
Nope.
Ma, they following me, ma. They following me.
Easy, I can. Easy,
yeah?
I can.
Yeah.
Fast as fuck, boy.
Nope.
Oh my god, dude.
You got
need to hide
or something?
Hell fucking yeah!
Oh, where the fuck are you? I can't see!
Why am I missing literally everything?
No, dude. I don't know, man. I think I might just be the goat.
Okay.
I wouldn't consider. I mean, I wouldn't say, like, you know, I don't like to brag, you know.
But what?
Oh, you caught me.
Nice little 76 damage.
Oh man, dude, I got those fucking 200 pumps on fleek. Popping that pink head of yours like a goddamn pimple.
Superb.
No, and no.
Yeah? How?
Fuck.
How?
Bro.
The hell are you doing? Are you just doing infinite 90? You are.
No, I'm not, dude. I promise.
I literally see you doing them.
I mean, now I am. But you're talking about my start, though, right?
Yeah, you're doing infinite 90.
Spamming every button and none of it's placing.
That's right.
Got this, Travis. Make him wait for it.
Okay, so these are my keybinds, and I'm gonna give you a few tips for choosing your keybinds if you do want to switch yours. And you don't have to copy these exactly. Everyone's different. Your hands are different sizes, your fingers are different lengths. But when you're switching, the most important thing is to make it so you never have to take your fingers off your movement keys when you're building. For me, on my keyboard, these four buttons are my arrow keys. So when you see left, right, up, down, that's these ones. Most keyboards will let you reprogram your buttons, so you can do the same as I did, or you can just keep it the same, whatever you prefer. So this is what I use. Floor is on my pinky, wall and stairs on my mouse, which is pretty standard nowadays. It doesn't make your aiming worse. My aiming is just fine. It's probably better than most. And the reason why is because you're not shooting when you're placing walls or ramps. What you don't want is to have a shotgun or AR on your mouse. That would mess up your aiming. And I like to have edit on my thumb. You can click with your thumb really fast, and also this allows you to move in every direction while you're editing. So last, you want to do your weapon keybinds. The only one that's really important is your shotgun, and let me explain why. When double editing, you're using four buttons, and it's really important you use four different fingers for each one of these buttons. You'll be able to double edit way faster this way. For me, place my floor, my cone, take out my shotgun so it's ready to go after my edit, and then I double edit. Notice they're all on different fingers. I can press all these binds pretty much at the same time and be able to pull off the move. Pickaxe on scroll wheel, because when you scroll to reset, a lot of times you'll get stuck on the edit. So what I do is I scroll up and then I scroll down. This resets the building and it pulls out my pickaxe, making it impossible for me to get stuck in the edit. And the only reason I scroll up to reset is because I use a fingertip grip and my finger is just right under the scroll wheel. If your finger's above the scroll wheel, then you should scroll down to reset. Look, man, I don't fuck around. You gonna peek in my motherfucking windows? I'm gonna fucking hit you for 200, motherfucker.
And then he dies. Dude, my rat did it, please.
That leg.
Oh my god.
Juju, no, you fucking cheater.
Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, dude.
Woo-hoo-hoo! I'm fucking quick with it, motherfucker. Come on. Come on. Do it. See what you got, bruh. Come on. Do it. Do it.
Ah, how'd you hit me?
Listen up, motherfucker. I don't play that.
That's okay, watch. Ready?
Listen up, man. I don't play that shit, man. If you trying to come over here, shoot me in the face like that.
Oh, no. Now I'm angry.
Oh my god, wait, hold on.
you say that like you actually get hit. Oh my god. He said that like he actually got hit. No. Oh, yes.
Why did you sound like you were crying? No. Yo. Oh, that was delicious. That was delicious as well. It's okay. Oh. No, I was really hoping you'd do that. No.
Oh,
nah, you really
you were about to do it.
Nah, it
you were about to go, dude. You looked up.
You should debate. Wow, you suck at those. You don't suck at those, though.
No, my gun didn't shoot, dude.
Dude, my wall didn't blaze.
Dude, how did your cones place all the way up there? Oh!
Yes. Oh, that's not my. Oh, that's not my. That's not my.
You good?
Yeah. Why is your mouth the keyboard sound?
Oh my god.
Okay.
No, dude, I fucking scrolled, bro. Yo, real quick before you guys go, I'm streaming on Twitch every Sunday now. I like to do high stakes wagers like this. Loser shaves his head. Maybe loser squeezes lemons in their eyes. So if you guys want to watch me do these live, make sure you guys stop by on Sundays. Oh my God. There we go, dude.